Good afternoon, students. Today we will discuss some difficult questions on half range series. Before that, I'd like to say half range series is a very important topic from AK to external examination point of view. 10 marks ke question isse aa sakte hain. To aap in I hope ki ye video aapko bahut help karega wo half range series taiyar karne mein. So let's discuss about half range cosine series of function x sin x in interval 0 to pi. So step 1 is what? First we have to find out L. कैसे निकालेंगे L? पहले आप main interval लिख लो. Main interval 0 to L है. And given interval is 0 to pi. By comparing these two, we can find out L is equal to pi. Now, what has been asked? Half range cosine series. So write formula of half range cosine series. Step wise writing is very very important, right? So, we have written fx is equal to a0 by 2 plus summation n from 1 to infinity a in cos n pi x by l. Since l is pi, so put here pi will be cancelled out. And now your half range cosine series will be fx is equal to a0 by 2 plus summation n from 1 to infinity a in cos nx. Now, what we have to find out? We have to find a0 and an. So, first we will write formula for a0. A0 is 2 by l. Integration from 0 to L, fx dx. Now, since L is pi, so it will be 2 by pi, 0 to pi, function is x sin x, so x sin x dx. Now, integrate it, again using formula, integration of uv, so x, integration of sin is minus cos x, minus differentiation of x is 1, and again integration of cos x is sin x. Limit is 0 to pi. So 2 by pi, x is pi and minus cos pi. Cos pi is minus 1. So minus plus it will be pi. Minus plus sin pi is 0 and at lower limit this is 0 and sin 0 is also 0. So we have a0 is 2. A0 is 2. So now next is an. So first again we will write formula for an. So an is what? 2 by l 0 to l fx cos n pi x by l dx. This is formula for an. Now we have to put l is equal to pi. So it will be 2 by pi 0 to pi x sin x cos nx dx. Okay. So now we have to integrate this part. So let's erase it. Now an 1 by pi 0 to pi and inside x 2 sin x cos nx dx. Now we can apply here formula of 2 sin a cos b. So it is 1 by pi 0 to pi x 2 sin a. Sin a cos b. Formula of 2 sin a cos b is sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. So sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. So now we have two parts to integrate. 1 by pi. First part is 0 to pi x sin 1 plus nx dx. And another part is 0 to pi x sin 1 minus n x dx. Both part we can integrate using formula integration of uv. So 1 by pi here x integration of this is minus cos 1 plus n x divided by 1 plus n. Differentiation of x is 1. Integration of this is minus cos a, so it will be sin 1 plus nx upon 1 plus n whole square. Okay, close this bracket and limit is 0 to pi. Now for next integration, plus x minus cos 1 minus nx upon 1 minus n minus differentiation of x is 1. And this integration is minus sine 1 minus nx upon 1 minus n whole square. Limit is 0 to pi. Close this bracket. Okay. Now 1 by pi. Now see the limit. Pi. So it will be pi upon 1 plus n with this minus. So minus pi upon 1 plus n. Now here we have cos 1 plus n into pi. Cos 1 plus n into pi. If you are not knowing how to find the value, agar aapko nahi pata hai kaise nikale, kya karna hai, to bahut simple hai. Aap pi ko andar bhi ja sakte ho aur ye cos pi plus n pi ho jayega. Aur aap jante ho cos pi plus theta minus cos theta hota hai. तो ये minus cos n pi है और इसको आप लिख सकते हो minus of minus 1 to the power n. So यहां से minus minus plus and you have minus 1 to the power n. Minus minus plus and same you can apply here sin pi minus n pi. That will be sin n pi and sin n pi is 0. So this part will be 0. Lower limit this part is 0 and sin 0 is 0. So lower limit all 0. This is first integration. Now for next, pi upon 1 minus n with minus cos 1 minus n pi. So cos pi minus theta is again minus cos theta and minus minus plus. And this will be minus 1 to the power n and minus minus plus. Again this will be sin n pi, so this will be 0 and add 0, both are 0. So pi, you can take common, pi will be cancelled out. So we have minus 1 to the power n, 1 upon 1 plus n and minus 1 upon n minus 1. So minus 1 to the power n, now you have to simplify it. This is n square minus 1 and this is n minus 1 minus 1 minus n. So n and cancel out, we have minus 2. So what is an now? What we have got a? An is minus 2 minus 1 to the power n upon n square minus 1. So this is your an. Now the problem is, in series your summation will start from n is equal to 1. When we will put n is equal to 1, a1 will be infinity. और जब भी ऐसी सिचुएशन आए n के जिस भी वैल्यू पर इंफिनिटी बन रहा हो, चाहे वो साइन सीरीज के लिए हो, कोसाइन सीरीज के लिए हो या फूरियर सीरीज के लिए हो, जहां भी ऐसी सिचुएशन आती है उस कांस्टेंट्स को अलग से हमें सेम फार्मूला में n की वैल्यू पुट करके कैलकुलेट करना होता है. जैसे अभी-अभी हमें a1 निकालना पड़ेगा क्योंकि n = 1 पे ये इंफिनिटी बन रहा है. सो वी हैव गॉट a, वी हैव गॉट a0, a0 was 2. So what will be Fourier series? Fx is a0 by 2 plus summation n from 1 to infinity an cos nx. अब n is equal to 1 पे infinity हो रहा है, इसलिए इस summation को अलग से लिखना पड़ेगा. तो a1 cos x plus, now summation will start from 2, so an cos nx. So what we need to find out? अब हमें a1 निकालना होगा. So a1 is 2 upon n, you know the formula, 0 to n, fx dx, fx cos nx, an का formula ये होता है. अब इसमें आपको n की जगह क्या रखना होगा? 1. तो a1 क्या हो जाएगा? 2 by pi, 0 to pi, fx is x sin x and cos x dx. ठीक है? This way we can find a1. Now we have to integrate this part. So it is 1 by pi, 0 to pi, x, 2 sin x into cos x is sin 2x. So write here sin 2x. So a1 is 1 by pi, integration 0 to pi. Okay, now integrate it. X minus cos 2x by 2. Differentiation of x is 1 and then integration of this part is minus sin 2x by 4. Limit 0 to pi. So this is 1 by pi. X upper limit is pi. Now cos 2 pi is 1. So it is minus 1 by 2 minus minus plus sine 2 pi is 0. So this part will be 0. And at lower limit, since x is in product, so this part is 0. And sine 0 is 0. That's why this part is also 0. So only part is this. So pi pi cancel. And this is minus 1 by 2. So a1 is what? A1 is minus 1 by 2. So now our required Fourier series will be fx is equal to a0. A0 is 2. So 2 by 2 is 1. A1 is minus 1 by 2 plus summation n from 2 to infinity. An is 2 to the power minus 1 n plus 1 upon n square minus 1 into cos nx. This is a required half range cosine series. Okay. I hope this video will help you in finding in solving such kind of questions.